Alexandria police say the body of a 17-year-old male was found this morning. He had been shot to death. Police were out in the 2100 block of Madison Street around 9 a.m., and that's about a half a block from Rosenthal Montessori Elementary. The victim, who police have not named yet, had multiple gunshot wounds. Police said that there are no suspects at this time. If anyone has any information, they're asked to contact the Alexandria Police Department or Crime Stoppers.